I'm tripping. Hey y'all, how are y'all? Welcome back. It's me, Misha, also known as Just Me. I know it has been a while since I have recorded a video, but it is a new year, so happy new year 2022. Here we are, 2021 sucked ass. Not gonna lie, I'm not gonna front. So here is praying that you, me, and everyone else has a prosperous and great new year. So I decided I wanted to kind of get back into YouTube. A lot went on last year, so I didn't get to do it as much as I wanted to, but I miss doing it. Side note, yes, I know I probably sound horrible. However, it's not the big C. I got a cold, changing the weather. First it's hot, then it's cold. But I'm on the end of the sick right now. Also, my contact is not letting me be great. I want to put my glasses on, but I'm trying not to have that reflection of the ring light in my glasses. But if I'm going to walk around looking like Leaky McLeakerson, them glasses coming back. I'm so sorry. They're coming back. as you can tell, this is a very impromptu video, seeing as how, honey, I'm sitting around with leggings and a t-shirt. Like, I was like, girl, you should put on a shirt. And then I thought, ma'am, that's not you. Where are you going? Nowhere. COVID is what? Running rampant. Where I'm going? Nowhere. So this is me. I did a little razzle dazzle, so I wouldn't like death. If you're wondering what is on my lips, this is the Stunna lip paint in Unbutton. Looks like this. It's from Fenty, I can't remember. And then I topped it off with the Fenty Gloss Balm, like that. And I don't remember what that one is, I'm not gonna lie. But anyway, so y'all, I'm pretty sure I sound worse than I feel, but I promise I feel fine. I feel good. I'm on the end. And I was gonna wait, but I really wanna get this video up because I wanted to update y'all and give y'all a little what I got for Christmas. Not a brag, and I just really wanted to pop out a video, and I figured since Christmas just passed, why not go ahead and do a what I got for Christmas slash update. And so, and I, plus I really want a video because this will hold me accountable, and we'll get into that later. But anyways, like I said, happy new year. Hope everyone is doing well. I am going to work on being more consistent with videos. However, your girl has a whole job, so she will do what she can when she can. But I am going to be better because last year I was like slack. But in my defense, that last year was a whole shit show. But I digress. So anyways, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and I'm going to show you guys what I got for Christmas. Again, sorry for the voice. I just really wanted to get this out while I was in the mood to do it. In the mood, to do it. Also, come through from Lena. Y'all see her thriving. This is a two-strand twist and a bantu knot. And I just took it a loose because it's New Year's Day. And hello, how are you? But anyways, let me quit rambling and get on to this video. So I have amazing coworkers. We did a gift exchange at work. However, that was a few days ago. I have since put those items up. Don't kill me, y'all. But my coworkers did an amazing job. We drew names, and then one of me and my good coworkers, we exchanged separate. I will insert pictures on the screen of what they got me. One was a big box full of Bath and Body Works stuff. I love it. And another one was a basket of collective things that she thought I would like. I absolutely loved it. So I will insert those pictures. One of my other good friends got me a bag full of amazing things. And another great gift. I'll show that one later. And so a lot of my friends, they got me stuff, but I've already put it away, so I'm not going to pull it back out because I don't want to. So I will insert pictures of what I got, and then this is what my husband and my son got me. So yes, let's, and myself, because sometimes you need to, what? for yourself. So the first thing I'm going to show is I got shoes, Vans. These are from my husband. I really wanted some white shoes, some black shoes. I am a really basic bitch. So I just really just like basic shoes. So he got me these all white Vans. They might be dirty. Oh, they're not, but I have worn them. The second pair is more Vans, and this is from my son. Y'all, that baby saved his allowance up and got his mom some of these. I absolutely love leopard. I have also already worn these. I love them. They are so comfortable. These are the first Vans I've ever owned, and I absolutely love them. And then I've got these ain't nothing to write home about, but these are the Adidas Cloud Foam. They look like this. Y'all, I know some of y'all might think these are ugly, but these are the most comfortable shoes ever. Like, I got, this is my second pair. I got another pair years ago. Wore them around the whole entire Universal Studios. Feet did not hurt whatsoever. And so since I have started back working out, again, we'll get into that later, I wanted some more comfortable shoes. My husband also got, okay, so here's the thing. Okay, so for every holiday, birthday, whatever, I always give my husband cologne. That is my thing. I like to give him high-end or luxury fragrances. That's my thing. He always gets one no matter what. My husband thing is Pops. He likes to give me and my son Pops. Like, he also, he collects them and he thinks they're cute, so he gets them for us. I have a whole collection. If y'all want to see it, let me know. I will show you guys. But this go around, these are the Pops. Oh, girl, running away. These are the ones he got me. See if I can hold them. Oh, and I can't. And I can't. Oh, okay. So, this boy got me. He buys Red Dye and Chili. And I forgot. I think this is the waterfall collection. I think I could be wrong. I have so many boxes for the collection. This was the waterfall collection. So, he buys up close. Here is Chile up close. So yes, he gives me the whole set of whatever is going on, y'all. It's so cute. Like, I love him. Like, I've learned to love him. He gets them all the time. So I got those. And again, if y'all want to see even his collection or books, honey, we all got them. We all got them. If y'all want to see, let me know. I will make it happen, okay? He also got, y'all, I can't play spade. I can't play tonk. I can't do none of that. But what I can do is draw foe, because that's what I'm good at. Uno is my game. So he got me Uno Flip. We haven't played it yet, so I really can't tell you how to play it, but I've got Tiny Uno, Giant Uno. I have every Uno that has ever come out, because that's the only game your girl can play. So, yeah, I got that. Hello. I also got this little, isn't she beautiful? I really, really needed a black tote. I don't know about y'all, but I love a tote. Just because it's, you know, they're easy. You can throw your junk in here. And it's red on the inside. And of course, me being me, I have to have, you know, the matching wallet. Don't judge me, judge your mama. You know, I like, she big. I like her. So I got that. And what else? Oh, y'all, she is so excellent. Got my license in there. Let me turn it. And honey, y'all know I love rose gold. So we got this little thing. Fenty's so cute. Honey, you can get your sanitizer. So I also have that. My, I was trying to say my girlfriend. My coworker also got me one that matches the purse, but I want to use that one first because that was given to me also. But she got me one that's leopard in black, and it's really cute. And with my initial, it's super cute. I love it. So I'll swap that out sometime. So we got this. So besides, okay, so I went ahead and wanted to show y'all. Oh, this is what this is anyway. You hold it like this. Like, if you want to take your whole purse into a store, you have your card, your ID, and hold on, I cried. Y'all, she had one. I cried for it. Lindsay made it happen. It's got a cute little leopard M. Not slipper. Like I said, you just put your ID and your cards in here. I absolutely love it. Thank you, Lynn. And it's cute. So now, aside from purses, he also got me some perfumes. Let me grab them. Hold on. Okay. Here we are. So this was having Merry Christmas to myself. This is the Kay Ali by Huda Beauty. This is what the bottle looks like. Y'all. Oh my God. Don't mind. I absolutely love this. A lot of people say it reminded them of some kind of Bath and Body Works. I don't care. I love it. This has juicy red apple, red berries, jasmine, lychee, vanilla flower, and sensual musk. I absolutely love this. It smells so good. Lasts all day. I'm absolutely obsessed. The ones that he got me is the flower balm, and this one is the ruby orchard. I don't know why I'm so far. Let me fix that. Okay, so this is the flower balm by, who is it, Victor and Rolf and whoever, I don't know. I have a cough drop. I'm sorry, excuse it, y'all. They have another flower balm I don't like. I think it stinks. But this one smells amazing. I absolutely love it. I'm horrible at giving scents, and I don't know what I did with the box, so I'm not going to fake it. But if y'all have not smelled this, looks like this. Smells amazing. And then he got me Jimmy Choo. I think I Choose You is what it's called. I'm not even going to lie. This one I did not like when I first smelled it. This is one of the ones where you have to spray it on and let it mix in with your body. Once it does that, I grew to like it. It smells really good. Like, when you spray it out, it don't do it no justice. But once you have it on, it smells really good. He wasn't sure how I would feel about those, so he made sure he got me the little bottles. But I love them both, so thanks, baby. And I will definitely be getting bigger bottles of those once, you know, whatever. Y'all, I'm really trying to make it through this video, but these contacts is making my eyes water like crazy. So now I want to save this one for last. This one from one of my friends. I cried like a baby, and I'm saving it for last just in case I end up crying like a baby again. Hopefully I don't, but y'all may not know, it's not something that was advertised if we're not like close friends on social media or anything like that. But October 1st, I lost my brother. He is and was very special and near and dear to my heart. He was my only brother. Loved him to pieces. And everybody that knew me knew how much he meant to me. So, sadly, we lost him October 1st. And I'm not going to cry because today's not the day for that. So, my sweet, sweet friend got me this. It's absolutely beautiful. That was one of the last pictures we have of him. I only took our family pictures. And it says, those we love don't go away. They walk beside us every day. Unseen, unheard, but always near. Still loved, still missed, and always dear. So that is my brother, Key, whom I absolutely love, my little guardian angel now. And so this, out of all the things I got, this is by far my favorite. It's no shade or whatever to anything I got, but this one, so it meant a lot to me. She knew how much he meant to me, and this really, I cried like a baby when she gave it to me. But this is by far my favorite out of everything I got. I love everything I got, but this is definitely my favorite because it really meant a lot to me, and I love my brother. So rest in peace, or rest in heaven, Keith. I love you. But so now that I got majority of that out the way, again, I'm sorry if I didn't show everything y'all got me, but I love y'all. So with that being said, like I said in the beginning, I wanted to document stuff so I could hold myself accountable. So y'all, I hope he'll be watching. I have a whole trainer, right? I've had him since last year. Ask him how many times I didn't been. Don't judge me. Life has been rough. So, I decided. So, I decided this year. Well, actually, I started last year, like back in October, November sometime. That your girl is... Whew, honey, I'm trying to walk up my steps and not be out of breath. Your girl's trying to, I'm just trying to breathe and not be like, whew, child, every time I get to the top. That's all your girl's trying to do. Pause, let's be clear. This stomach can't stop at nothing but some pants. And even then, I took that thing in some leggings. Okay, let's be clear. That stomach ain't stopping what? Nothing. But your girl's just trying to get up these steps when I've been out of breath. So, I do have a trainer. And I said that I wanted to document, like, my sessions and stuff. So, I can feel like if I have video, then I have to hold myself accountable to not be, like, a quitter. Because I would be good for, like, a month. And I'd be like, you know what? Just let me be fat. But, no, we're not doing that. This year, we are taking... our health, our wealth, we are up self-care, mental care. We're doing all that in 2022. So I'm getting back together. So that's why I got my workout shoes. I also got y'all know I'm cheap. I don't know about y'all, but if you got girls like I got girls, racer backs hurt my neck so bad. Like I'm so uncomfortable that I can't even. So, I went to Victoria's Secret over the holiday, and I purchased sports bras. Well, I purchased this sports bra. This is the front. This is the back. It's been washed. It's been worn, so it's wrinkled. I kid y'all not. When I paid for this bra, honey, I told that clerk, for this price, these things might not boom. They might not bounce. They better just sit there. Well, the next day I had my workout. Girl, honey, they did not move. My boobs, they don't move. My boobs, they don't move. Okay? So, I love this bra so much that I went back the very next day after my workout and got another one. And, I'm gonna get it. And this color looks like this. A little like this in the back. And these are $44.50. I know that some of y'all like, that's it. And then some of y'all be like, for a sports bra? Y'all, I love these. Excuse my nasally. I'm going to go back and get more. That's how much I like them. Now, don't come for me. If I'm not mistaken, my original size is a 40. Don't come for me. Double D. However, the sister size, which is what I got this bra in, is a 38 triple D. So,
Did I lie?
No. All right. So I believe I'm a 40 double, and this is a 38 triple, which is the sister size to a 40 double. Y'all, your boobs, they won't move. So that's what I've got. And then, of course, I got some leggings and stuff like that, too, and those shoes. So I'm just trying to not be huffing and puffing when I come up my stairs. I don't really have, like, a goal, like a weight goal. I'm just trying to breathe, y'all. And right now, your girl be struggling when she walk up her steps. Who need to be doing that? Not me. So I'm back on it with my trainer. They are also offering... twerk class. Did you know that you have to be certified to be a twerk instructor? Like, you have to be certified to pop lock and drop it. I didn't know that. Side note, that crap is really hard. For Christmas, I wish I had recorded it. Actually, I do. I will put in a little snippet of the twerk we have. So my friend hosted a Christmas party. She had a twerk instructor there. Y'all, that mess is hard. Like it is hard. And you really be working those muscles. Like, it's like working out and not knowing that you're working out. But she teaches in Greenville. That is one where I stay. And so I'm going to check it out. If you are in my area and y'all need y'all a workout partner, let me know. I'm trying to get my health in order this year. So if y'all want a workout partner, let me know. We can work out together. So there's a twerk class. Then I have my trainer. And then there is a cardio class that they also offer. So if y'all want somebody to come and work out with, I'm your girl, cause she trying to get it fit. Trying to do what? Trying to get fit. Working them. I'm so extra. But anyways, so yes, that's what I got for Christmas. That is what I'm trying to do this year. So I figured I cannot talk. I figured I would vlog and show it. Side note, my sister-in-law vlogs, and she is really the one who made me miss y'all, because I just like watching her vlogs, and she was doing it over the holidays, and I was like, dang, I missed that. Shout out to my sister-in-law, V Bonet. I will link or slide her channel in here. It's awesome. Y'all, she be in the streets. If y'all want to see somebody be in the streets, she be in the streets. I think her latest vlog, they were in Cabo. Yeah, she didn't take me, but it's okay. There's no hate. She could have called me, but she didn't. She didn't even ask me if I wanted to go. That was rude, right? I'm just playing. But so, she's the one who really made me like, dang, I miss YouTube. Now, I ain't got 1,000, 100,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000,000,000 subscribers, but I do make. I did miss. My knife haven't even kicked in, so I don't know why I'm acting like this. I do miss making my videos. So I'm going to do it not only for me. It's also going to hold me accountable, because I want to take y'all with me to twerk classes, to my sessions, and to the cardio classes. And just do like a, not a day by day, but a day in my life type thing. Like, y'all can come along with me on this get healthy journey. this channel was not going to be turned into a weight loss thing. I'm still going to be on here cooking and doing videos and hauls. Oh, I want to do hauls. I got some clothes. I know I'm all over the place, y'all. I got some stuff I should have been hauling. Dang. Ooh, look at that skin. It looks like it's glowing. Really, it's sweat from this ring light. But anyway, so I want to record me working out and just video it, so I can have it just for myself, so I can see where I started versus then and now type thing. So let me see if I can back this thing up and do a little stand up shebang. Hold on. So, this is where we're starting, y'all. Can y'all see? Ooh, hoodie. Ain't stopping nothing. I'm trying to so y'all can see. So, this is where we are. Right here. Yes, honey, she tucked. We ain't exposing yet. So, we're here. No. Oh, now you see. You see, honey. You know what they say? What you lack in the back, you pack, you know the rest. So it's here. And then we're back around. I tried to make it so y'all could see me, but I suck. But anywho, we're just trying to get it right. Oh, now y'all can see. She got to go. Honey, I ain't worried about these stretch marks. They are, oh, honey, and her. She loved to make me look bad. But anyways, so y'all, that is where we are. That is what I'm trying to do. Start off this year with a bang. First video of the year. More to come, I'm sure. Sorry, I'm all congested and gross, but I really didn't want to crank this video out while I had the energy and while it was on my mind. Like, it was really like, girl, you need to do this video because you finna get your life together, and you finna record, and you finna do more stuff. Like, yes, I like to do this. Even if it's just for me, that's what I like to do. I'm so used to wearing glasses, I'm used to pushing them up. But anyways, y'all, that is all for this video. I think the next one will be my twerk class, or my meal prep. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you want to follow with me, because I know I didn't do a good picture of my before. So I am going to post pictures on my Instagram, which I will scroll across here, or I will link down below. Y'all can follow me there as we get our life together and whatnot. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye. And it won't be like 4 years later, I promise. All right, bye.